Oh, it's not raining. Would have been more exciting if it was raining.
If you wonder if I did change the weather setting.
Hey Zed, lots of fun when it's raining.
Yeah, right.
Hey, you weren't complaining about cornering on when it was wet.
Back end was as wide as could possibly be, and no one could pass me.
That was a nice bring that you did in the race last week, Karen.
Oh yeah.
That was awesome.
It was.
Come on.
Sent that bastard into orbit.
Okay guys, let's get these changes made. Okay, the circuit is clear at the moment. We're good to go.
Whose YouTube video did everyone choose? Set up did they choose?
I made up my own tune.
It's didn't
yeah.
Played the fuck.
It's a pretty average, pretty standard.
Well, King said he was going with a stock tune, so.
Yeah, stock.
Stop stopping on the warm up.
I think Deadman said he put everything to one.
Yep.
Does that mean the front brakes have got 1% and the rear has got 99%?
Exactly.
Okay, awesome.
Oh, here we come.
Oh, so let's point out the pits. Ricardo, you prick. Coming.
Go again. Yeah.
Hit me,
hurry up. Ooh, hit the wall.
I'll shoot him an invite.
Through your debris.
I'll shoot him an invite in a sec.
Total front window.
Already, the race hasn't even started yet.
Just making sure my pit crew are okay.
Alright.
That's a good sign. The cars are hard to see on the track here sometimes.
Fuck's sake, so loud it again. Let me pass you, jerk. To do a lap yet. I was trying to get Huda back in the game. Your teammate. You can invite him back in.
Have you invited him back
in? He went to restart his modem.
Third.
fuck.
Your front wing's taken some slight damage. Stay up. Unless it's causing you problems.
I am.
Obviously, if my connection goes again, I won't be coming back in.
Yeah.
What's going on with that?
That sucks. That happened. Hopefully, it stays.
You rock solid.
Yeah.
Funny thing is, I don't know what car I pick.
It'll be in the only car that's available, so that'll be the Williams car that you were in before. Hopefully it stays alright for the rest of the race, and you get to enjoy the race at least. Even if you do have to...
It's half the race.
Yeah. Even if you do have to fight through the entire field.
By halfway I'll be...
healed. Sure you didn't want to go for a 142, never?
So I didn't even think I had a 43 in me after Sancho, but I'll take that.
Did anyone check the top of the leaderboard? 123, someone needs to find a shortcut somewhere that didn't disqualify him.
Oh, like he jumped the fence.
I don't know, but he's, yeah, it's... Everyone else is a one, I think there's a couple of 138s or 39s there or something, but I don't know how to manage that, but... 123 was the top score, he must have found a shortcut somewhere.
See, Cody's policing the leaderboards.
Can Deadman take it, take third from me? He said if it happened again, he wasn't coming back.
Fuck. Yep, I was up quite a bit. It sucked.
Whole second never. Freak.
That's alright, Terry didn't mind. And I do make the occasional mistake on the forums, so... fucking, of all my clean driving, Tara posts a fucking, some footage of me taking him out. And everyone's fucking going, oh yeah, never dirty, never fucking, Don't mind the fucking 100 races where I race clean. All good.
Oh, that reaction was so worth it.
Hook, line, and sink.
Fucking geeks. Geeks' response, fucking good. I'll see geeks on the track.
That's right, you can give them a pit maneuver on the track on the first race.
I'll fucking push him out of the water and I'm lapping him.
Waiting for what we're gonna do with Huda.
Huda said if it happened again, he wasn't going to come back, so he'd just go on without him.
Okay.
How many laps can I get out of these freaking tyres?
8 laps is telling me.
Telling me 12 for the red.
Oh, Huda's
back. Yeah, but I don't think you can do anything but spectate.
Probably. Get a 3 stopper, I reckon. I don't know whether we can get bloody 11 laps out of primes, maybe, but I think we can only get 8 out of other options.
8 laps out of primes. I'd be optimistic. I wing will go before that anyway.
You and everyone else.
Yeah, I'm ready.
So what are the odds that Project Cars will be delayed again?
I reckon we're good this time.
Sorry?
I reckon we're good this time. I reckon it'll be okay.
I got half the money set aside for the Xbox. Oh look, we lost him again. That better not happen all freaking race.
Have we had any safety cars this season?
I'm pretty sure we had
maybe Monaco.
Yeah, pretty sure we had one there. You stay on the start line while you fix that up, and we'll go.
I don't need to because I had that problem so many times. Signed a button for it.
Oh. Hi, Devin.
Hey, Dara.
Nicely done.
to stay dry for the whole race. Dry race.
Hey, Zed.
Hey, just don't make any stupid jet moves.
Oh, fuck.
How do you think I got past the dead man? That slim, jeez. Out of it.
Especially now.
The car behind has some minor damage to his front wing. Doesn't look too serious.
It sucks. Doing that, Rosie.
Yeah.
Plenty of opportunities to make a crash in. 17.
curb grab me.
I find that coming on onto the straight, if you don't get that exactly right, it spits you out and almost into the wall.
I'm trying to overtake him. Fuck.
You've lost your front wing. If you can nurse the car back to the pit, we'll fit a replacement.
Heading the wrong way?
Yeah. Hit another curb, Zed, and it spun me 180.
Ease off a bit and cool them down.
Alright.
Just keep on going.
Good thing these are all low speed corners.
You need to pit in this lap.
What the fuck? Penalty.
Stop cutting the same corner. Front wing.
You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear.
So we might get to race after all, dead man.
Button should be due a tire change within a couple of laps. You're on the slower tire, but you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good.
Conservation mode.
There is a gap of about 7 seconds between you and the car.
One stop.
I found that fucking tires go off really. Once they go off, that's it. It's impossible. Like,
oh, really? I didn't practice your racing.
Really, really slippery.
I just raced like I'm Jeremy Clarkson.
Standard revs.
More power!
Penalty number 3.
Ooh, disqualification coming up!
Under review.
A warning. Extra penalty.
Extra penalty.
Well, you're not last yet, King, so it's not that bad.
It's not that bad. I'll ask you soon. I still have another penalty.
Oh, jeez, another one.
Away from
the rage quit. You can go
to the. Only have 24 laps to
go. You can go to the after party with Huda.
Yeah, the lounge.
Hey, I can see 20th.
Keep the car ahead under pressure. He might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have gone 11-11 on springs. possible.
And my old ones, it's going great.
I can't change now.
Front,
yeah.
Keep going fast enough, you'll catch up to me.
Now move with
what do you mean it was
a
legal?
Okay, let's pass the car ahead. You're currently faster in sectors 1 and 2.
Give a couple of extra pit stops for the hell of it.
You see how many pit stops you can do in a race without losing first?
I thought once I wrap up the championship, I might start from last in the races, in the remaining races.
Hey, why don't you do that now? Penalties for?
What am I having?
Well, stop it!
I'll retire.
Boss won't be happy.
Cars in the pits right now. Watch out for cars exiting the pit. That's great. Oh no, it's my nemesis, Noosoodle.
Oh, fuck! What the fuck, he just jammed into the wall! Fucking Melden Eye, you fuck!
did you win?
I just fucking jammed me straight into the wall.
Sheffield's next, line him up for a pass.
Oh, King. Can we get our safety car?
Cleared, apparently.
Oh. You're gonna have to have words with your teammate, never.
Obviously, proximity sensors don't seem to work with the fucking AI. You just fucking slam me straight into the fucking corner, into the wall.
Just be careful when overtaking, otherwise we might get a penalty. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Dead man.
Running on reds after
12 laps,
old
man. Okay,
your teammate.
I bumped Kimmy, and you bumped me.
This is exactly what we need. Push, push.
time for two pit stops this time.
The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Kimmy's just ahead. Careful if you go for the overtake.
Good.
Yep. Oh shit. Hey, you be nice to my teammate.
Crowded him.
Weight reduction.
Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds.
That's gonna be dead, man.
Another second to lap.
Pushing it means you'll make more mistakes.
Brilliant lap. You're driving as well as I've ever seen. This is exactly what we need until the end. Is the gap to the car behind. 7 seconds.
Like a more website of options than you can have primes. It's ridiculous.
I can see you.
Hi. These prime tires don't last anywhere near as
good.
Options do. Yeah.
Fucked.
Thank you. sake. What was the fuck? Options or primes there, man?
Primes.
Yeah, that's what you got out of yours so far.
8.
Anyway,
do something silly.
The wing?
Yeah.
Careful if you try and overtake, remember that's Kimmy.
They did mine as well, I'm not sure how I actually got in front of you.
That's second, you're up to second.
Struggle with them like last and 10 laps.
Crew will ready option tyres for your next stop.
Come on, come on, come on. Faster, faster, faster. No. No.
You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres.
Devin?
Parking in.
What the fuck?
Better be quick. Oh, you bastard.
Fuck off.
Yay! Oh man, that sucks.
First in line.
Backmarks between
heads at. Hopefully it goes in this lap.
Oh! the first one. First corner cut.
Come on. Fucking ice skates these things. Want me to stay out.
Nice job, Zed.
Be alright, I should have pitted.
I got him on the last corner, but penalty just killed me. Fucking bullshit, I don't believe that's fucking crap. Cut one corner, and the only warning I got.
Dirty driver.
And I got a 20 second penalty.
That's harsh.
What's that corner going onto the front straight? Or the main straight?
Dirty driver, Zed.
It was the only warning I got.
At least you got the fastest lap, Terra. At least you got something.
Yeah. Right. Before I put it into a wall.
What happened? Did you just fucking overcook?
Yeah. Just before going through the tunnel, with the grandstand thing, went a little bit too wide, barely touched the wall, and it killed the car. I've bumped harder on other walls and it's been fine. I didn't even lose bits of wing, but this one, just a little tap. In the, it was a grey wall, so I guess, I don't know if it's supposed to represent tyres. But yeah, just insta dead. I thought I'd just bounce off it and lose a bit of wing.
Look at that dumb fuck Melbourne Auto Finch. The cunt should have got a penalty for fucking pushing me into the wall, the cunt. Fuck.
Yeah, dead man.
I was coming in a straight, and he's on the far right-hand side, and then decides he's going to cut me on him beside him, and he just fucking moves right across in front of me. Puts me straight into the wall.
I was cheering for you to pass dead man, Zed. I'm glad you did at the end.
I did bottom.
Nothing.
Bastard, motherfucker.